Hi everyone, and welcome back to Art with Ms. Choate. Today is our last video for the school year. Today is the last day of school. I want to give a special shout out to all my eighth graders who graduated from school. I know it's been a very weird year for all of us. There's been a lot going on, but I'm so proud of you guys for your dedication to your schoolwork, to art, to raising up your voices. I'm so proud for everything you've done. I've seen so much amazing work during this time. And so to celebrate that, we're going to be having an art show in just a moment. But before we get to all the amazing art, by the way, over 100 students turned in art. I'm so excited about this. You guys didn't have to do this. This is something you chose to do, and I'm so glad that you did. So in the summer, I will not stop making videos. I will actually be doing twice a week, Tuesdays and Thursdays, I'll be posting an art video, and it's gonna be paired up with my mother's video, Miss Nucha at the Winfield Public Library. She's gonna be doing story time on Tuesdays and Thursdays as well. So you can listen to a story, make some art, because art never takes a break. I never take a break. So join me and make art this summer, and that way we can start back next school year fresh, happy, and so creative. So now, without further ado, give it up for the Elaine Locke All-Stars first ever virtual art show.
Thank you.
Hey, you guys stuck around till the end? That's awesome. Comment below if you made it all the way to the end to see Pepper's cute face and you saw all the amazing art. You didn't just stick around for your photo, you saw everyone's art. So drop a comment below if you made it all the way to the end. I am so proud of you guys. I love you all so much and I can't wait to see what you guys make in the summer. And I can't wait to see you guys next school year. Bye.